You know, sometimes there are little things that we can't see. And sometimes those things can be kind of scary. We have to be careful. Hey, look, there's Broby. Broby almost ate some dirty food. Maybe this will help.
Can't believe they made a movie about this guy. Man?
Sup, man? What the heck are you doing here, man?
Alright.
Just decided I wanted to see you. What the hell are you watching? You can't be serious that they made a movie about that. The light's just downright screwed up.
I thought you were my psychiatrist or something.
And how many of the psychiatrists you had? One of them died, and the other one 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 died. Enough!
Seriously, why are you here anyway?
I just wanted to see you.
Dude, I don't need any help. Okay? All I need is some time alone, and for Kim to be alone also.
Since when did you and Kim want to be alone?
For a good while. Can you please go?
All right, I'll go. Oh yeah, I forgot to go in the closet.
Well, I'll be over here. I'll be out just about 2 seconds.
Okay, that works for me, man. Works for me.
Okay, dude, showtime's over.
Frank, where you at?
I'll let you
Thanksgiving. Then I'm ordering
Chinese. Freak, man! My God!
We've just seen things.
You freaky though. What do you think you're doing?
Oh God, you're wet.
Oh God, chickens. What's up? Nothing, really. I'm just walking around. Had a weird dream last night. You died.
Well, that's just random.
Yeah. And you're wearing the same hoodie I am. What a drag.
And you got another dog over here.
Why, hello there.
Oh God, he's wet.
Yeah, he's wet.
You want to go for a little walk?
It's pretty dang cold out here. A big old place like this. I'm still having nightmares.
That's tough. Going through all that. So how's your brother doing? Has he been feeling a lot better lately?
Yeah, he is. A whole lot better. I just don't know what's going on. One minute I go through all this, killing my dad, I thought he killed my mom. I was in the hospital, and I had this crazy dream about Jason Voorhees, you know, the stories.
Yeah.
Then I hear that he comes back and tries to kill me again, then I have another nightmare, then I have all these nightmares a year later, year later. It's just, I can't get over these dreams, Zach. I can't get over them.
Oh, he killed Justin, for one.
Yeah.
That's tough. Seeing your friend die, everything else. How's your grandparents holding up about this whole mess?
They're doing pretty good. I just need some time away from there. I've been there for a good while and I finally come home and it's just right back at me. My psychiatrist, I don't know what they're doing, but Kim, she's holding up pretty good, actually. Kim is. She's been better, at least.
Well, that's a nice view right there, isn't it? Naughty dog, you're so wet. How old is this dog anyway?
He's around 2 years, I guess.
Or a year, I don't know. My mom has been taking care of him and everything else.
I just don't know what's been going on with this dog.
Well, man, listen, I'm gonna go. I'll see you later.
See ya.
Damn, this place is so screwed up. Sitting in my coveralls.
I'm gonna be running the stinking rain.
Phew, it's cold out here. Sure that's locked. Didn't do well. Like I'll be cuddled up with little chickens or something.
Okay.
That works.
What the?
Jesus. What's up, man? What? Old buddy was murdered? When did this happen? Okay, alright. I'll be on my way.
There you are.
What happened to old buddy?
I told you, bud. He's killed. Old buddy was murdered. The cops came in, they dragged the body and everything.
What the frick, man? Who would want to kill old buddy in the first place?
I thought you may know. Don't even do it. Don't start.
I'm not going to think about that. I'm not even going to think as him. It can't be. I killed him. I killed him. I stuck a hatchet through his head. The side of his head is split right open.
I murdered him. And if he was here, why don't he just come out here and kill me right now? I guess you're right. It couldn't have been him. But whoever is might be doing a copycat because somebody saw somebody wearing a mask and coveralls and had blood on the side of his head. But I don't know, man. It might be him. But I'm not trying to freak you out or anything. Not to scare you. God only knows what's going on. I mean, there's no way anybody would come back from the dead. I mean, after what you did from the very start, stuck a little knife in the back of his head, that would have grazed him or something. I don't know, man. Well, you know, man, I'm gonna go, okay? I'm out of here. I can't take any more of this crap. Do you want anything that I can get you or anything? You want to come over to my house and hang out for a little while? I guess it'll be fine. It's gonna be hard to get over this. Can't believe old buddy's dead.
Well, buddy. Well, thank God I'm all fully toasty in here because it's god-awful cold out there.
Yeah. I guess you would like to call it. The only thing you eat while you're at it?
No, I guess.
Oh man, I got meat. Meat. Bars. Pickles. Lots of pickles. Chocolate milk.
I don't think I want any.
You sure?
Yeah. These peanuts are disgusting. Hey, that was easy. Just rip one open and then I will just tear the crap out of that. Eat it to death. Oh, man.
I ain't picking that up.
Dude, pick it up.
Have a seat.
I got a question for you. Is your girlfriend hot? Why you ask a question like that, dude? Why are you asking me that? Well, it's just a simple question. Is she hot? Or is she just... if you know what I mean. I mean, I'm just saying, you're... What's your name? Kim. Oh, Kim. Kim. I think I saw you guys together once. She's fine, man. Is she? Is she hot like you wanna tap that? Ha! God, you're like Justin. Or you was. She's cute. Man, I like to tap that. Dude. What? I'm just saying. Oh, yeah. You know what tomorrow is, don't you?
No, I don't. What is it, man?
It's Halloween, man!
You gotta be kidding me. A whole year. Well, I ain't going trick-or-treating if that's what you're trying to do.
Never mind, man. I'm gonna get on the computer. Be careful. It might go slow on you, like this morning. Ugh. Brother from another mother, where you at? Did you come in here? Buddy. Oh, buddy, where you at? Left the heater on. Buddy. You left your glasses here. Heck yeah. I look good in these. Probably sneak it up on me because I can hear stuff going on right here. These coveralls are getting old on me. Buddy boy, tell me something.
Taking that heater out of that closet and making it a closet. And it took forever for the kickboard shit. I don't know how you clean it out, but bitch about it. And it would do that. I said it over and over again.
It's a resistant to fried
hair. I want this.
And he said, it's approved to help protect from fracture.
Greg, let's see. Sure, what's that say?
You should not take reclast if you're on zone med. Oh, I'm sure. I'm having kidney problems.
Burp, loom. Mother, when's gonna be coming back? Eat that roast beef up there, man. That's better than hamburger. That's what you're waiting on.
Turn yellow. I've seen people turn pale, but he turned yellow. They wouldn't make him leave. They wouldn't let him leave or let anybody. He was sick.
I'd walk a million miles for one of your smiles.
Well, when he had that surgery, when I took him to the pharmacy and had that surgery, the anesthesia, all the way home, he
seems
that voice, sensitive, everything.
You think it's that or in his head or what they were doing?
Crazy dog. Mostly lucky. Greg.
What's going on, man?
Crazy dog. You want to see my girlfriend? I showed you this 1,000 times, didn't I?
She looker.
Yes, she is. Blood stains all over the sticking place.
Right, chicken!
Alright, that's fine. That works for me.
That works for me.
What happened?
Okay, boy. You know what you're doing, don't you?
I don't know, but these coveralls suck, man. Why do we have to wear sticking things in the first place?
I don't even know how to do this job.
Don't think. I'm paying you for this whole thing. Now, give me your best Michael Myers pose.
But, dude, he has to wear a stinking mask.
Now just hold on a second. This thing right here, okay? This'll do. Now, unless you want to do a copycat with the side of his face bloody, that would work out. Even though this is the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life. Here, I whacked up its hair for you. Put the stinking thing on.
Man, you win. You win.
Roar!
Well, all I need is a stinking camera. Listen, Clay doesn't need to know about this thing, okay? Don't worry.
You know what, man?
I don't need your crap anymore. So take that mask and go on home.
Alright, man. I'll just get someone else to do it other than your jackass. I'll see you later.
I'm the king of the world. This is the muddiest place I've ever been into in my entire life. This is ridiculous. Anybody going around like a nut. Shaved off head, broken arms, it's a cold place in the October world, retarded coveralls, weird noises come from all over the place. Whatever.
What the hell are you doing here, man?
Hey.
Zach doesn't like your bongs hanging around here. Go rooting around in dumpsters and everything. So get a move on. Look, man. Don't give me no reason. I suggest you take the easy road out. And hit the brakes, Dorothy. Trust me, you dirty, filthy, freaking hippie. Come here! Nobody wants to talk to me. Get in here, Zach.
Coveralls suck. I'm not doing that again. Ever. What?
What were you doing earlier?
But listen, buddy. Ooh, is that a cheeseburger right there?
Yeah, it is. Now you're gonna hog on the whole stinking thing, aren't you?
Oh, God. That stuff's got, like, mayonnaise and stuff on it.
No dip, Sherlock. What do you think was gonna happen?
They told me it was on there. I'm still eating it. I know. There's something wrong with me. And you got sweet tea over there.
Don't you dare do it. That's my tea. I'm eating or drinking it. I tried to call Kimmy earlier. And plus, you know what? Out of all the things that's been going on, I don't really know.
Even a rudimentary sense of life or death, right or wrong. In the words of Dr. Samuel Loomis, have you ever read the book about him anyway?
No, ma'am. I don't care what's been going on lately.
Answer it.
Yeah. Hey. I've been trying to call you for the last couple of days. Where the heck were you?
Your phone died, and you wanted to charge it. I see. That's an unlikely story, isn't it?
It's Kim. Zach's here. You want to say hi? Okay, here.
Hey, bitch, what's up? Yeah? Well, I've been hanging around here with Mr. Frederick here because he's scared. Scared out of his mind. Yes. I haven't been seeing you in a long time. I forgot who you looked like, and I didn't even care. Pest. Well, yeah. Alright, yeah. Well, I just wanted to say hi and everything. So, here's your boy, and you can make out and have sex and everything else. Here you go, Mr. Frederick.
Yeah. He's a real pain in the butt, isn't he? Oh, you gotta go? Why? Oh, can you just at least come over?
Oh, God, you never do.
Nothing, I didn't say anything.
Alright, cool. Alright, love you, bye.
You know what, man? I'm going in the closet. I'm gonna have some fun. Bye-bye.
Wait a minute, Zach. Don't go in there.
Clay, sometimes you are a butthead. Really. A real pain in the butt. Zach, don't go in there! Why? What's wrong with that?
Goodbye, Zach!
I'm not going to let you come out of there, or whatever I'm talking about. I'm watching this movie. Come on, Zach, hurry up. Stop forcing around with me, or else I'm going to get pissed off and I'm going to throw a brick at you or something. Zach? Please come out. Quit. I know you're in there screwing around with my head. Hurry up. Alright, screw you, man. I'm just going to sit here and watch this movie.
Wait, you're not Zach. Jesus! Oh my God!
No! No!
Oh God! You want me? Here I am! Clay!
Where the heck were you?
Calm down. I was pissed off, alright? Now where is he? He's out there. He's following me. It's Michael. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, listen. You hide. I'll take care of this. Trick or treat, Michael. Oh my God.
You killed him.
You're damn right I did. Anyways, I'm gonna go check this corpse out. Clay, run! It's worth it. Anything else? Oh my God. What else can go wrong? Help me, please. Oh my God. What the Christ do you think you're doing in here, man? You're gonna freeze your ass off. Here. put this on, okay? Everything's gonna be fine.
He's gonna kill me. He killed my friend Zach.
Everything's gonna be fine, honey. Listen to me. Listen, I work here. My name is John, okay? Everything's gonna be fine, okay?
No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not.
It's gonna be fine, okay? Listen, look, okay? Look,
here, okay? Look. I'm gonna lock this door, okay? 1 second, and everything's gonna be fine, okay? Everything's gonna be fine.
Rock!